Did you hear about all of these patterns?
Of course I watched the Americans.
So there were really two, right? So they were like,
they're like that last season was such bullshit. They were so underfunded. Like when they went to Mexico, but it was a restaurant down on fucking Court Street. I was like, I know exactly where that is. It was a Mexican. I'm like, I literally used to get margaritas there. I know exactly where that is.
Where they either stabbed their entire
family. Felt like the poorest fucking kid ever.
What?
And I'm like, that, I thought that was like,
you know, I like teeter. Sometimes think he is, and sometimes I'm like, I did actually. I was very excited that him and Carrie were a thing. I was like, yes.